recycling in Almaro now. This is the bin. These two bins. Recycle. Cassidy, what goes in these bins?
Any paper?
Dry paper.
Plastic.
Plastic bottles. Cassidy, can I put my food in there?
No, so if you have a bag with food in it, exit out.
No. These? Good. This? Not good. February 20th. We start recycling.
Good morning, Patriots. I'm Jake. Today is Tuesday, February 19th, and here are your morning announcements. Attention, seniors. Who has the best hair in your class? Who's the most artistic? Who will be back at AHS teaching in 10 years? The yearbook staff will be accepting nominations for senior superlatives from now until February 20th. After that, we'll take the top nominations, let you vote on the winners. Check your email for the Google form to nominate your classmates. We want to hear from all the seniors to make sure that the superlatives represent the best of the class of 2019. Please sign up on the drama board for Cinderella auditions by lunch if you wish to participate. Congratulations to the forensics team in extemporaneous speaking. Charlie Vavrick placed third and Cockab Rizvi placed second. In prose, Franny McLean placed third. In original oratory, Katie Hayden placed first and Emily Chang placed second. In impromptu, Raja Alighieb placed first. In humorous dramatic duo interpretation, Isaac Earle and Lauren Burton placed third. Baylina Pooh in poetry and Zach Zartler and Hugh Boyer in duo serious dramatic interpretation are alternates moving forward. Congratulations to the forensics team on an amazing regional meet. Patriots, come support the 10th grade class at Mesa on Thursday from 5:30 to 8:30. Mention Almaral SCA at the counter and 40% of the funds will be donated to support next year's prom. See you there. In sports news, good job to the boys and girls swim team for their state meet this weekend. The boys placed 10th and the girls placed 13th. The AHS varsity basketball team beat Orange 79-49. Cam Johnson buried a three and picked up a foul as we rolled past the Hornets. Great job, team. Congratulations to Donovan Barry, who took over the weekend, took fifth place in the 220-pound weight class at the 5A State Wrestling Championship. Donovan has been a five-year wrestler for Almaral and finished his senior year with over 100 wins. Congrats on all the you have accomplished, Donovan. The first day of outdoor track tryouts will be on Wednesday, February 20th. Meet at the field house right after school. You must have a current physical on file with the athletics office. That's all for now. Have a nice day.